My anthurium has flowered. It was a good idea to leave it out in that hot, wet summer, but now I need to bring it inside as the nights get cold.